Simple garter stitch, working two panels at a time. These are going to be sleeves for a simple garter stitch t-shirt. Using colors from a deconstructed number 4 worsted weight yarn cake. It's supposed to be done with magic loop, but I always end up doing something wrong with magic loop. This was the easiest way to do it. But this is gonna be my new favorite way to do sleeves. Especially if it's sleeves that don't require a lot of shaping. Doing two sleeves at a time. I could probably fit the back panel on this too, but that'd be too much. Too much. Sleeves done on a 32-inch circular 6mm needle.